How many uses can you think of for a monk's earwax?
Oh, oh, it's endless. Oh. Candles.
Yeah, candles.
Polishing
beer.
Wood.
That sounds like a euphemism.
But,
not it... much else to do in a monastery.
A monk, I know.
What are monks handed down to us, mostly?
Bibles.
Bibles and manuscripts, illustrated.
Yes. In their lifetime, writing, copying them out, doing lines, basically.
Yes. There we are. There's a picture of a happy monk doing his illuminations. Mm. And that side of it, the painty side of it, is they used a substance called glare, G-L-A-I-R, and it tends to get bubbled. But they found if they added earwax into it, they could get a really smooth, beautiful luster and sheen to the illustrations that they were doing, which have lasted us down the centuries.
How do you think of that, though, to go, there
I think,
it is?
The thing you might try at home is that you could take a pint of foaming beer and then pop a little earwax into the head of your foaming tankard and the bubble should collapse.
That's... If you're watching TV, don't listen to this man.
I think you're right.
It would be better if it was the other way round. That you had a sort of flat liquid and then you put a bit of earwax in it and it went fizzy.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Chuck some sodium in your beer. Yeah. Catch your beer.
Yeah. Which orifice does sodium come out of?
They left other little things for us, little maniculi, little hands that pointed to certain sections of the text in the Bible, which you can see one on the left there.
Well, if you read the name of the rose, they left clues everywhere, but also...
Yeah, and octopuses as well. You can see an octopus at the top there. They, for some reason, like octopuses.
Is that a person with a huge sort of trumpet up his bottom?
It's something odd, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
I don't know what they're doing there. They're praising the Lord. And above that often have knights fighting snakes.
It's so boring in those monasteries.
Exactly.
The old fart trumpet was the favourite to do. I was going to say on a Sunday, but perhaps not.
No.
Well, they used to leave...
Do that!
They used to leave little remarks like, oh, God, it's cold in here, or I'm so bored. And
just like
anybody would.
Just like school kids on the desk.
Exactly like that.
So why are they fighting snails?
No-one's quite sure, but it's a common feature, knights versus snails. They seem to like that. Some people may think it was a symbol of the struggle of the poor against the aristocracy.
I think people shouldn't watch this show anymore.
Do you think they had loads of snails sort of in these cold, damp monasteries and there were snails everywhere and they were
that
hoping a gallant knight would come and help them deal with the snail infestation problem?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.